So here's how you do a single kettlebell goblet squat. So grab the weight, bring it up by your chest, take a big inhale, keep your chest up nice and tall, shoot your hips back as you descend into the squat, push through those heels, and exhale at the top. So big inhale, hold your breath, shoot your hips back, chest up nice and tall, exhale at the top. Thank you.